new online petition, started by Townsville's anti-crime advocates, has attracted almost 4,000 signatures. Townsville Crime Alerts and Discussions is calling on the state government to hold a public forum in the city. They want Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk to outline her plan to curb the rising crime rate. Organisers hope to gain 5,000 signatures before it's handed to Parliament.